Today we're going to be making a smoked sausage, hash brown, and fried egg bake here in the Red Copper 5-Minute Chef. Let's get started. For ingredients, we're going to use sliced smoked sausage, one egg, some frozen hash browns, vegetable oil, in this case canola oil, but you can use any type of vegetable oil, your seasonings, and a knife to cut your sausage, and two spatulas. We're gonna look at why you need two spatulas later on. All right, let's start cooking. First thing I'm going to do is plug in my Copper Chef. And we're gonna get it heated. Now, the light's going to be red when you first plug it in, of course, but then soon it's gonna turn to green when it's all ready to go. Next, I'm going to pop open my Copper Chef, and I'm gonna put just a little bit of vegetable oil in there. I like to use the cap so that I don't overdo it. And not even a whole cap full, maybe half a cap full. Or maybe even a quarter of a cap full. Okay, so we've got some oil in there. I'm gonna move it around a little bit. It's already heating up, so the oil is already moving around quite a bit. Okay, let's close that up. Let's let it finish heating. Okay, the light has turned to green on my Copper Chef. I know that it's all ready to go. So I'm gonna pop it open here. I've got our oil nice and hot in there. I'm gonna try to move that around a little bit. And then I'm going to lay out my sausage. And that's gonna start sizzling. Lay this out. Various places. It's gonna give that sausage a nice brown. And next I'm gonna take my hash browns. I'm gonna go ahead and put them in here. Now hash browns, if you use frozen hash browns, they're going to take quite a bit longer to cook than defrosted or raw hash browns. I like to get them away from the little crevices here. Kind of pile them up. That's looking good. Okay. Done with our hash browns. And now I'm going to add a little bit more vegetable oil here. Use our cap again to make sure we don't overdo it. And I'm going to mix some vegetable oil in with the potatoes just by kind of pouring it over them and letting it soak in. It's going to get it cooked all the way through. Okay, we don't want to overdo it on the oil. That's good for now. I'm going to close this up. Oh, we forgot our seasoning. I like to use Slap Ya Mama for the seasoning. It's a Cajun seasoning. It's really good, but it's very salty and it's a little spicy. So, particularly because of the salt, don't use too much of it. I'm just going to sprinkle a little bit of Slap Ya Mama on there. Okay. That's going to be nice and spicy and salty. You can use any Cajun seasoning. You can use pepper. I'm gonna add some pepper right now. Actually, you can use regular salt and pepper. You could even throw a pat of butter or two on here if you'd like to get some butter flavoring in there. Okay, that's it for our seasoning for now. We're gonna save our dill for when we add our egg. I'm gonna go ahead and close this up. The hash browns and the sausage are going to take quite a bit longer to cook than the egg will. So we're gonna put our egg in last. So we're going to set our timer right now for 5 minutes. We're gonna let this cook on one side for 5 minutes, then we're gonna flip it over, add our egg, and finish off the dish. Okay, I'll see you in 5 minutes. Okay, it's been 5 minutes and our timer went off. It's time to flip the Red Copper 5-Minute Chef, take a look at our browning on the bottom and see how we did. Give it a flip, unclip, open it up. Oh, that looks perfect. Look at that. That is looking good. Now, we didn't season the bottom yet, so now's a good opportunity to add a little bit of seasoning here. Add some more of our Slap Your Mama. Okay, a little bit of that. And now we get to add our egg. Now, I'm actually going to use one of the spatulas to give ourselves a little bit of room in the potatoes here for the egg. Otherwise, it could go all over the place. I'd like a little bit of potato on the bottom. I don't want to mess up the placement of my sausage too much. I do want to make room for it here. I'm going to kind of push everything from the middle out to the edges. That looks pretty good. Okay, let's add our egg. I'm going to try to keep the yolk together so that we can have a nice egg over easy right here in the middle. That is looking good. All right, I think we're ready to close it up. Cook on the bottom for another 3 to 5 minutes. I'm actually going to check it after 3 minutes, and I'm going to see how we're doing so I don't overcook that egg. Okay, our timer went off. It's been 3 minutes. Let's check it. Take a look at our egg. Unclip it. Lift it up. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Okay, I think our egg is actually done, but I would like to flip it a little bit. And I forgot to add dill to our egg before, so I'm going to go ahead and do that now. A little bit of dill. Just a sprinkle just over the egg portion. That should do it. I like pepper on my egg, so I'm going to add a little bit of pepper. Actually, we can add pepper to the whole thing here. It's a good opportunity. Egg is just a little bit poached on top. It looks kind of like a poached egg, and that's why I'm going to flip it here for probably just a minute. Come back in a minute and take a look. Okay, it's been a minute. I think our dish is complete. Gonna open up our copper chef here. Oh, look at that. That is just gorgeous. Just gorgeous. There's gonna be a lot of grease and water from the steam kind of running around this reservoir, so be careful of that. And we're gonna go ahead and pull this up now and put it in a plate. A nice freshly prepared plate for us here. We don't need our cutting board anymore. Put that in the sink. Okay, two spatulas. It's going to get too floppy, and you're going to risk breaking your egg yolk if you use one spatula. So, got two spatulas here. I find that the spatula that came with the little red copper 5-minute chef here. It's a little too small to get the job done, so I'm going to use a slightly bigger spatula, and I'm going to use the red copper spatula to assist here. Go in here, very carefully go underneath, lift it out. We lost a sausage from the bottom. There it is. Tuck it under there, and we're done. Beautiful. Looks good. Unplug my red copper 5-minute chef. It's perfect. We're ready to eat it. Complete meal in more than 5 minutes, about 10 minutes, but it's really convenient. All right, hope you enjoy.